I'm so nervous. Ah! Hi everyone, it's me, Chloe. Hopefully you guys remember me. I don't know, it's been about 2-3 months since I last filmed, and honestly, this is so scary to me. It feels like it's like my first day on YouTube. I'm so nervous. I haven't filmed in so long and I feel like I need an explanation before I come back, but I just don't know where to start, honestly. I'm not gonna cry in this video. You know, as Ariana Grande once said, no tears left to cry. I literally have no tears left to cry because all last week I literally drowned myself in my sorrows. It was actually a joke. Since I filmed my last video, I've honestly just took a toll for the worst. Yeah, my mental health has never been an issue. You guys know how happy and bouncy and fun I am, but it's literally just backflipped and I've just been so upset. I've been feeling so ill. I've hated everything and everybody. I've not been eating. I'm literally like fitting into size 4s now and children's sizes, because I'm just making myself ill. Like, I don't actually know what's happening. I've been so upset and sad. And I just did not want to film a video at all. I have just been in the worst place ever. And I know people always have little bumps in the road, so I just think this is a little blip, a little bump in the road, but obviously this one's a little bit of a bigger blip and it's taking a little while to get rid of. There's something big and major happening at the end of October. So I know as soon as that's out of the way, I'll be absolutely fine. But because of that, I'm literally just shitting my pants. And yeah, I'm literally 2 minutes away to become an auntie as well. So that's a little bit crazy. His due date was 2 days ago and he's still not here. So we're all a bit like, where are you? But yeah, I just wanna say, sorry for not uploading. I obviously have to think about myself in this matter. And technically, in a way, this is my second job because I do get paid to do videos and I have been paid. Finally, oh my word. In a way, I need to come back to my second job because I know a lot of you guys have been wondering where I am. I've had a lot of messages from you guys, which again has motivated me and made me feel so loved and so happy. It makes me so happy, it's unreal. But yeah, I'm gonna come back now. So yeah, I finally have, like, I was this sad, like this sad, and now I'm like this sad. What, again, once October's out of the way, I'll know I'll be absolutely fine. But yeah, I feel better the now than I ever have in the past few months. So yeah, I'm kind of coming back. So that's awesome. Also, let's ignore my hair today, right? Nothing's plain ball. I'm just giving up. I also have never done makeup in the past 2-3 weeks. So it feels really weird and it makes me feel really good to put it back on. One of the main things that I came off YouTube was because my views are very, very low at the moment. Now I know every single YouTuber gets low views sometimes, right? I get it. They sometimes go just downhill. Every YouTuber has experienced it. All my YouTuber friends have experienced it. And I know it was really, really bad in the summer. Like, for instance, like Anastasia Kingsnorth, she was my favorite YouTuber. I've not watched her in about 3 months because I just did not watch YouTube in the summer at all. I didn't watch it. I didn't like to watch it. I don't know, like, I feel like once autumn's back, everyone just comes back. I don't. Anastasia Kingsnorth has got 1 million subscribers, but sometimes her views are like only like 100k, you know? Like, so I should not be feeling bad for only having 1,000 subscribers and getting like 200 views, you know? Like, I spend or invest so much of my time into making these videos. I like cancel plans with my friends. I sometimes skip seeing Callum that night because I'm editing. I'm sitting there for ages. It takes me so long to edit a video. You wouldn't believe, like, some videos take 18 hours to upload, to edit. It's ridiculous. And for it to only get like 200 views really, like, upsets me. I didn't want to do YouTube anymore because I put so much effort and time into videos. for it not to do well, and it just really upsets me considering I put so much effort into them. For what? For absolutely nothing. I've kind of got to the realization now that every YouTuber goes through that, and it's completely okay if that happens, and it will happen. So I'm okay with that now. I have so many good autumn little videos coming out for you guys very, very soon, but please just be patient with me at the moment, just because I'm still a little bit wee, you know? Me and Callum in November are going to Disneyland. Finally, I'm so excited, so excited. So look out for Disney videos and Disney vlogs. I'm gonna do pack with me's at the start of November, get things ready, and yeah. So there's so many Disney vlogs. I'm so excited about it. I'm gonna go. I just wanted to say hi and pop on here to give you a little explanation on what's happening. And yeah, I look forward to coming back, and I hope you guys are looking forward to it as well. I hope you guys have missed me. Maybe, I don't know. I've missed you because, like, I literally love all my subscribers because they've made me who I am to this point, to get to this point. So I just want to say a massive big thanks to everyone who's stuck around. It makes me so filled with so much happiness and joy. And yeah, I'm going to go. I'm actually going to the post office and then Lidl because they've got pumpkin spice cereal out. So I'm going to go. I really hope you guys are excited. I've already said that. I'm done. Okay, bye guys.